I know I said I was just gonna go in, get what I wanted, and go out. Plans change. Steam Centurion, but... This is Centurion Archer. Now those are nice. 20 to 50. Yeah, I'll take those. Damn, I can barely see him. I'm guessing any scrap metal will do. And there is a specific enemy in this game called Dwarven Sphere Centurion, but... whoa, almost... jumped into the lava. That one sucked. Alright, I need to turn on my ring of night. I have a scene here. Much better. Oh yeah, there's scrap metal all over the place in here. Tells me I'm gonna need a Dwemer Coherer for later, so... I think that's what you're sent to get when you do this dungeon main quest. Actually, we want to keep using our shadows. Oh, but there's the... Steam Centurion I was talking about. Okay, I've got a bunch of things attacking me. Time to break out the gold brand. Oh hell, no wonder I was having so much trouble. There were two of them attacking me. Alright. Now it's over. All right, that's taken care of. Okay, now I know I've taken it off of a Steam Centurion. I don't think it matters, but... I think any scrap metal is scrap metal as far as the game's concerned. Crap, those things hurt. Alright. Oop, I'm out of arrows. I'll throw its own darts right back at it. There we go. I like those things. I'm taking all of them. Place to rest over here, which I should be able to do. We will save and come back to this later. I've already got a... there's a key, that's always nice. I already have a Dwemer Helm, so I'm not too terribly concerned. Is that raw ebony? Yeah. Alright, can I rest here? Yes, I can. Good. We're gonna rest, save, and come back to this later. Oh, wait a minute, I have a level up. Have to do the personality, the agility, and speed. Alright, save. See you guys on the flip side. Stats. Thought I had those guys hurt. bargain raising portion. I don't have those. How many times can I fail on a lock level 5, for God's sakes? This. I don't think I'm going to be able to, so you're probably about to see me just load a quick save.
Yep.
Yeah. Yeah, that was a fail. Can't tell if there's something back that way or not. I hate to use a rising force potion, but I'm sure I can buy more somewhere else. Huge Dwemer machine, but oh well. Let's see if I can make this. Oh. Just saved myself into a corner, but I'll take it out of here. That was almost really bad. Now we're gonna go ahead and rest. get out of here. That one.
I'm ready for anything. Go ahead.
Advancement? Okay, what we got here? Alright. The Erabinimsun. Wow. I don't love these names. Alright, so it's over here. Oh, there's really no good way to get there, is there? I think we'll just walk. After we take a trip to Balmora, of course.
not safe.
Scrap metal. Get rid of the scrap metal, and I need to put the bitter cup on display. Not actually going to use it. I swear you need one for a later quest. Where are my skulls? Don't feel like making the trip all the way to Creeper. I'm willing to take a hit on the amount of money I'll get. Didn't I have some Dwemer coins too? Yeah, there we go. All the way to the Erabinimsun Camp. Go east, young man. Go east. Of course, I'm not much of a young man anymore. Just remembered I need arrows. And I have a whole mess of them back at the house.
Just
wind up being a longer walk than I expected. That's fine. Looks like we've got a Daedric ruin right in front of us. Obsessive compulsive saving after all the crashes I've had lately. But what do you expect? It's a 10-year-old game running on an operating system that wasn't even thought of at the time the game was released. But hey, look at you. I had my bow equipped. Whoops. Let's try that again. Yeah, when Twilight sneaks up on me. Sarnatamat.